Stay curious. Like a child that walks around with question marks in her hands like hooks, that grab everything like an imagination made of magnets and still allow magic. Like walking into an open brainstorm for a bottle of thunder or a strike of lightning to trap in a light bulb. Then it clicks. Curious, like you caught wind of a dream and learned how to follow its scent. Learned how to follow a roadmap in the opposite direction of everything. Learned how to make a torch out of fear, and how anything worth having can be found in clowns, caves, and chaos. Curious, like you're fluent and fluid, like you are a walking watercolor on canvas made of the unknown and the unexpected. Curious, like this isn't about common ground, this is about searching for where the ground is not common. So you debate with physics and disagree with gravity, teeter the edges beyond belief, then leap. Curious, because we make, we seek, we find, we run, we ask, we tell, we show, we fly. Curious, because inspiration is everywhere, and we are not afraid to hunt for it.